Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Webtech Tutorial. In this episode, I will be guiding you through how to delete a demo account in MetaTrader 5. To delete a demo account on MetaTrader 5 is an easy and a straightforward process. First of all, make sure you launch open MetaTrader 5 application from your app drawer. If you're already logged into your account, tap on the menu button appearing at the top left corner, represented by three horizontal lines. In the expanded menu appearing on the screen, tap on Manage Account. Make sure that you see your demo account on the screen. To delete the demo account, tap on the three dots at the top right corner. Now, click on Delete Account. Confirm that you'd really want to delete your account by tapping on Yes, and that's how you can easily delete a demo account from MetaTrader 5. You will no longer see the demo account listed in the account section anymore. Remember that deleting a demo account will remove all associated trading history, open positions, and any customized settings specific to that account. So make sure that you no longer need the demo account before proceeding with the deletion. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also, press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.